Hello dear students, today we shall learn about games. There are so many types of games to play around. So today we will be learning about different type of games and their names, dear students. So let's start it, okay? Games, what the games gives us the games? When we are playing in the outside or inside, what we gives? Yes, games and sports are gives us energy, fun, enjoy. The games make us active and healthy and wealth. Yes or no? Health is true wealth, dear students. Health is true wealth. Games and sports makes us discipline. What's the gives us? Yes, it gives discipline, fun, energy, health, activity, funny, and also we enjoying the games and sports. Dear students, the games teach us a team spirit. When we playing in the sports in team, it gives us spirit. And also helps in increasing the IQ of a person. And it's peace of mind. What does it give sports? Peace of mind. Dear students, all of you open the unit 9. Okay. The unit name sports and games. Dear students, e-sports and games. Now, we need to learn about sports and games. Art hago artiki gulu. Idavala. Even now, we need to learn about the kushi sigute, santosha sigute, mind freshness sagate, enjoy martivi, hage idana kalita hoktivi, on the discipline sigate, manasukula grate, kushi in the enjoy martuni, energy to body, body go energy sigate, and also energy to the our mind. Nama manasigu kuda energy sigate. Idrali erdu type of ide, two types of the games. First one is the indoor game, and the second one is the outdoor game. What's it called, the indoor game? Yes, now olagade aaduvantaha aatagalige indoor games anta heltive, hagu maneyinda horage aaduva aatagalige navu outdoor games antive. Dear students, all of you open the page number 101. See, sports and games. What they give in the first page in this lesson? Dear students, open 101. See, they give it. Look at the pictures carefully and write I for indoor games, those played inside the house, and the O for outdoor games, those played outside the house. Okay, dear students, they give in the some examples. Are you observing the page number 101? See, you already know the indoor game and the outdoor game. See, they giving the some more pictures of the games. When we play in the inside, we have to identify the I, and we play in the outside of the house, we have to write down the O. You have to write down in that box, dear students. Let's see. First, what they giving the sports? The first one is the snakes and ladder. The second one, badminton. Next, cricket. Next, chess. Next, carom. Next, kabaddi. Next, hockey. The last one is the tug of war. Okay. There are so many games in there in this page. Indoor games and also the outdoor games. We have to identify the write down the names I and O. You have to indoor games and the outdoor games. Dear students, lest we start. Okay, yes, come to the picture. Yes, see, dear students, the first one is already they gave. They wrote down the I. They wrote down the I. The second one is the I is the indoor game. The second one is the outdoor game. So you have to write down the O. We have to write down the O. The next one also cricket. Cricket also outdoor game. We have to identify in the O. Next the chess. Chess is the indoor game. So we have to write down the I. Next one carrom. This also we have to write down the I. The second one kabaddi. We have to identify in the outdoor game. So we write down the O. The next one is the hockey. Hockey also outdoor game. So we write down the O. The last one is the tug of war, also outdoor game. We have to identify in the O. Yes, you have to take a pencil and same you have to write down I is the indoor game, O is the outdoor game. Identify and also tick them in this page number 101. Okay dear students, are you completed? Okay, let's go start with the 102 page. Okay, yes. Let's go to the page number 102. Dear students, see, look at the picture. What they're giving? Look at the picture. At the picture and the circle the add man out. Add man out. See, they're giving the circle outdoor game and also indoor game. You have to circle who is the out of the game, out of the rule. You have to circle them. Okay. The first one is tell me what they are. They giving the some instruments is giving their objects. We have to find and let's we start. Okay. Yes. The first one is giving the black uses coin of a carrom board coin. Okay. The second one is the carrom board. The third one is the bat. So the last one is the tell me what is that in carrom? Red pawn. So these are the related to the carrom. The bat is not related. It's also the outdoor games. It is also outdoor game. So you have to circle the bat. Okay. Yes. Are you take circle that? Yes. Come to the second one. The first one is the bat, cube, cricket ball, and the what they use the sticks in the cricket. Okay, so this is the related to the cricket. This one is cube is not outdoor game, it is the indoor game, uses the indoor games. Okay, next the third one is the first one is bat, net, carrom, and the cock. Yes, okay, these are related to the shuttlecock. The carrom is the indoor game. So, you have to circle the carrom. Okay, completed. Next, the fourth one. See, stick. Next, snake and ladder, chess, coin, and the cube. These are related to the indoor game. The stick is not a indoor game. It is a stick. So, you have to add out the stick. Okay, the fifth one. See, what are they giving? Yes, the first one is the hockey bat. The second one is the net. Next one is the, tell me, yes, bat. The last one is the ball. So, in these, they use the hockey bat, ball, and the net. Okay. So, we add out the bat. This one is the cricket bat. These are all the hockey. This related to the hockey. So you have to add now these all. Okay, completed this page. Okay, are you completed? Yes. Okay, next go to the page number 103. Dear students, you go to the page number 103. What are they giving? Yes, put right mark where you can play and wrong where you should not play. There is an example. Dear students, they giving some places is there in this picture. See, where we can play, where we cannot play. You have to make a put the right mark and the wrong mark. First they giving the house. We can play. So we put the right mark. So we use the take the pencil Yes, okay. Took the pencil and write down house. Tick mark. And come to the next. There is a stall. Food stall is there. You not play the games. So this is the wrong. The second one. Yes, park. Kids park. The playing the kids cross. Okay, this one is the right. Yes. The second one is the silent park. So this one is also play the games. So right mark. The second one is the bus stop. No, we cannot play the sports in the bus stop. The second one is the library. Library, they already gave the wrong mark. Library, we don't play the games. The last one, there is a science exhibition. Yes or no? So we do not play the in this place. There is so many chemicals is there. So we do not play this in this place. Okay. The last one is the hospital. We don't play any sports in that place. Okay, dear students. Completed. Yes. Let's go to the next page, dear students. Let's go. Okay, completed. Yes, okay. We go to the next page. Yes, come to the next page. See, page number 104. All of you open the page number 104. See, circle the objects when you hear their names read out by the teacher. Okay, once again, circle the objects when you hear their names read out by their teacher. First I read one, read it, and next you have to read it. These are already you know the objects in previous lessons and previous classes. The first, okay, let's I read it, you also read me. Shoe, the first one is the shoe. Second one, BAT bat. Next one, MAT man. The fourth one, SHIRT shirt. Next, skirt, SKIRT skirt. CHAIR chair. And next one is the cube. Cube is the we already know, and I know the in indoor games. Okay, next, carom pawns, white, black, and also red is there. Carom pawns. Next is the ball, football. Next, carom board. The last one is the small tree. See what they giving in the in the down. Say these words slowly and carefully. But see, bat, shoe, pawn, shirt, skirt, carom board, ball, tree, dice, chair, mat. After the people finish the activity, teach them to say these words. Okay, dear students, we already say, and these we are learn these words. Okay, yes, go to the next page. See what they giving, sports and games. See, they giving some more games and shown in the pictures. What they giving? Some more games are shown in the picture. Look at them carefully and say the correct name of the games. Your teacher will give you an example. See, there are some more games and sports is there. How to write down the names? Okay. What they giving? They giving also only the picture. One was they giving the letters. See, the first one is the skipping. They giving the name. The another next is here is there. The girl is flying the kite. Any name of this? No. See, what is they giving? See, the first one is the flying a kite. The second one is the skipping. Already is there, and you have to write down the names of the games. See, first one, flying a kite. The second one, skipping. Next, playing marbles. Next, skating. Skating means they wearing the wheels of shoe and you move on the road. Next come to this hide and seek. Hide and seek means kanna mochale. Next one, the last one, they swinging. Swinging means jokale. These are the another more games. Okay, next come to the down. Repeat these words after your teacher. Okay, they giving the three columns. Repeat the words after your teacher. First I read and next you have to read them. The first row: runs, wickets, bat, ball, net. Next come to this side: goalkeeper, batsman, bowler, player, match. The last third column: pawns, coins, board, winner, points. Okay, they give some, these words are related to the, tell me, related to the games. So they giving runs we see in the cricket, wickets also we see in the cricket, bat, ball, net, sorry, bowler, we have all are we see in the cricket games. Cricket, come to next. Net, goalkeeper, batsman, bowler, player, match. This one also, the we go to the next, hockey playing. These are also go to the hockey playing. The third role: pawns, coins, board, winner, points. These are the indoor games. Tell me what is it? Yes, carom board. We see the carom board. Okay. These are the first, these activities you have to complete the book activity and show me the, you know, WhatsApp. Okay, dear students, what we learn in this unit? Yes, we learn the what are the sports and games and how many different type of the games. The first one is the outdoor game, the second one is the indoor game. Which are the outdoor games and which are the indoor games, we have to identify, and also we tick that, and also where we play the games, in or outer, in which places we are playing in this page number 103, and circle the add and out, and also the what we know the words we played in the we know these objects. The last one is the 105 page number. Another sports and games, we learn the names and also what we take up in the sports and games, what we know the in the three columns, what we know the games, who are there in the games. Okay, dear students, you have to complete and show me. Next I will take the another class. Okay, thank you dear students, bye.